Since the national anthem has already been played, no band, and I repeat, no band is allowed any practice time. Once again, since the national anthem has already been played, no band, and I repeat, no band is allowed any practice time. Ladies and gentlemen, are you ready? Mr. DJ, can we hear the tune of choice for the Princess Margaret School? Ladies and gentlemen, our adjudicators this evening, Kaufman Weston, Keith Herbert, Kevin Watkins. Ladies and gentlemen, band number one, the Princess Margaret School Serenaders, home for the 60th. and gentlemen.
Oh boy.
If the opening batsman for the West Indies can play just as good, we'd still be world champions in all four of the game. Don't you agree? Give bat number one another round of applause. The Clifton Harvest School Serenaders, home for the 60th. Celebration by Carl Pamela Richards, arranger Devon Batchelor. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for band number two, the Ottos Comprehensive School. Thank you.
Yes, sir, ladies and gentlemen, give it up once more for band number two, the Otto's Comprehensive School, and their rendition of Celebration, originally done by Carl the Batman Richards. Up next, we have the Clearhorn Secondary School. Their tune of choice is Bet by Ricardo Drew. The arranger is Robert Quinton. This is the DJ. The CHSS Band Stars and their rendition of Ricardo Drew's Bet. Sponsored by Matthew Auto Parts. Yes, give the Clear Hall Secondary School Band Stars another round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen, band number four, the Antigua Grammar School, doing home for the 60th.
Thank you. gentlemen, give it up once more for the Antigua Drama School and the rendition, home for the 60th by Calypso Gary, the arranger, Aubrey Lacusamuel. So once again, ladies and gentlemen, band number 5, Christ the King High School and the rendition of I.D.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen,
I tell you. Oh boy. Who will it be? Where is that trophy going tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, once more, give it up for band number five, the Gracie King High School.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, give it up once more for the defending champions, the Antigua Girls High School. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for band number 7, the Jennings Secondary School.